Carlos Sainz will be his teammate next year and crashes into Sebastian Vettel this year.
He moved there. There's no point in throwing that up there, and he is.